Dzisiaj rozgrywamy zawody snowboardowe. Będziemy ścigać się na trasie slalomu giganta. Rozgramy zawody w dwóch przejazdach. Wygrywa ten, który uzyska najlepszą sumę swoich czasów.
Atmosfera jest fantastyczna. Jest najważniejszą rzeczą tak naprawdę na całym tym wyjeździe i tych zawodach, bo tak naprawdę po kilku wcześniejszych różnych obozach znamy dużą grupę osób z innych krajów, bo jednak to nie jest jakby bardzo popularny sport, jeszcze nie ma tak wielu osób startujących, nawet patrząc na całą Europę, więc spotykamy się od czasu do czasu w różnych miejscach na obozach i znamy się, więc trzymamy się razem jako snowboardziści oczywiście i no jest fantastycznie, atmosfera jest świetna.
My motivation in sport is
to be myself.
It's just the passion to get back into it.
And I think now I'm just kind of still pushing to see what I can still do. And I've met a lot of people who've had bad accidents as well, and they can't take part in sports and things like that. So I feel because I can take part in these sports, I should, and I really enjoy it. I'm feeling very lucky that I can still do these things.
Eventually be able to get, hopefully, as fast as fully able-bodied people.
For me, it's to gather more athletes to this sport. Rather than gain the biggest result, like Olympics or time, is to gather more athletes with disabilities and non-disabilities to this sport. It's my principal function here. If he falls, it's part of the sport. Even the Olympic winners fall. So, part of it.
Just do it for yourself. Do it and enjoy it for yourself. Don't try and do anything for anybody else, or just be there in the moment and enjoy it for yourself and have the best fun.
I'm a Rasta. How can you be a rough training being a Rasta? No, I'm a peaceful guy. Yeah, sometimes I push him hard because it's part of my function, my job is to push him, but usually no. I don't give him candies. Sweets. At least one good word compliment. And usual, a big and that's a rough, a tough hug. Like, you're the best.
Might seem difficult at times and it might take a long time, but definitely if it's something you really want to do, just keep trying and try different things. Try, like, speak to different people. Keep pushing, and I'm sure you'll get somewhere anyway.